and Whole Foods. Fam, if there's one place in the world, if we're playing a fucking game and you ask me to guess one place in the world where there was a great possibility that clout chasing would not happen, guess what I would fucking say? You fucking guessed it. Whole Foods. I can't go to Whole Foods without a nigga clout. Like, think about it.
Whole Foods is expensive. I might stunt there.
Fam,
look at all these groceries I just bought.
You can't run down on a nigga at our Whole Foods. Like, come on, man. It's organic grapes in this aisle. Like, why are you?
That's what I'm saying. I'm in here.
It's grapes with seeds, fam, right here. You
trying to? What in the hell, bruh? Why do I have people hitting me up like, yo, Joe Buttons is talking shit. He's talking about you, bruh. I'm like, what in the hell? What the hell, Joe Buttons? What you mean, like, don't be clout chasing that? Oh, we can't even go to Whole Foods without somebody clout chasing.
I can't go to Whole Foods?
I don't care about your bananas. I don't care about your grapes. I don't care about you buying strawberries or a salad. I don't care about that. God damn, you know what I'm saying? Like, it is what it is. If I'm going to roll up, I'm going to roll up. It just so happened to be Whole Foods. You know what I'm saying? But Whole Foods, I need a sponsorship because I done got Young Buck lit. You know what I'm saying? I got everybody thinking about goddamn Whole Foods now. You know what I'm saying? But goddamn, somebody turned around and celebrity trying to spin his shit. I don't care if you at Whole Foods. I don't care if you at Target. I don't care if you at the mall. If I'm going to clout you, I don't give a goddamn, Joe Buttons. What in the hell, bruh? And then y'all try to act like y'all don't know who the hell I am. And I know goddamn well y'all know who I am. What is this shit? Like, we both on the same. We got our audios on the same shit on URL's channel. What you talking about, bruh? The same battles they using our audio. What are you talking about? You don't know who I am. I mean, you ain't say you ain't know who I am. But the way you should have been like the blogger, the battle rap blogger, Piperboy Williams. That's what you should have said. Y'all, what the hell? Y'all clout chasing right now. You know what I'm saying? But you know what I mean? Like, I don't give a goddamn. You know what I'm saying? If I'm trying to get lit. What are you talking about, Joe? Like, Buck is like pissed off. He bobbing his head. You know what I'm saying? And this shit don't even sound good. And he bobbing his head. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know, bro. You know what I mean? It is what it is. I'm just chilling, minding my business right now. You know what I mean? And if people hit me up talking about you talking shit. You know what I mean? But it is what it is. Come rate, subscribe. Let me know what y'all think about that. I'm just a blogger. Listen. You know what I'm saying? But in the game of goddamn entertainment, you get this shit. You know what I'm saying? You wake up to some bullshit. You know what I mean? But it is what it is. But y'all, if y'all can, follow me on Instagram because that's where I'm more active. You know what I mean? Like, I've been posting on there. I'm starting to feel the Instagram shit. But for right now, I'm way more active like on Instagram. I like that shit. But y'all hit me up. Come right, subscribe. Let me know what y'all think. And I'm going to get back to business. I got a whole month off. You know what I mean? So I'm trying to decide if I want to, you know, leave the country. You know what I'm saying? Nah, but you know what I mean? I'm thinking about going to China and shit. You know what I mean? Or just kicking it and just like working on the channel and then also like adding some battle rap content on the other channel. But y'all tell me what y'all think in the comment section below. Comment, subscribe. Let me know what y'all think about that. Peace.